Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere? Yes! The wheel's moving and the gate's coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Do you really think Odin would honor his end of the deal? That if we keep our distance, he'll leave us alone?
No. That does not mean I intend to fight him. Perhaps we find a new home, where neither he nor Freya can trouble us.
But once we find Tyr, he can help us fight.
Fight?
That's, not what I meant. Obviously, we have so much to learn from Tyr. Any way he can help us is good, right? Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around. Neat.
Go!
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think that's everything here. Want to get going? Mister. It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
did it! What a draw. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look, there's a chain we can pull up there. Cover that geyser from here?
Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel.
Is there something else we can hit? There's still the other chain to pull, but how are we gonna get to it?
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block. Try hitting the rope holding the block.
Can you see anything from that block?
Yeah. That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. You think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow, now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh, they're, running away.
Only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why all that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Talk
we
to you
don't
for
any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Nisa! Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello! I've returned your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you. Take your time.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouth. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oof, you are long overdue for a replacement.
Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew!
There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say... Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in Nidavellir.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Get off them!
On your left!
Okay, so... Sterling. Sindri. Any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
What can I make for you? No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that. I'll disinfect my tools. Why are you just standing? Is it because I helped Atreus? Is this meant to scare me? Well, you should know, it's working. Why are you just standing? Is it because I helped Atreus? Is this meant to scare me? Well, you should know, it's working. I'll heat up the forge. No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Want something in particular? You okay? Or deep in thought? I'll leave you to it. Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of...